Good morning, guys. Well, we know that an officer fired shots at a suspect during a chase out here. That suspect is now in critical, unstable condition. The shooting happened around 4:30 this morning, but this whole incident started hours earlier than that. According to Police Chief Hayden, this incident started at 12:45 this morning. He says, at 4th and Pine, a man was carjacked. The suspect pointed a gun and stole the individual's Mustang. Hayden says then around 4:15 a.m., the car was spotted driving east on Natural Bridge towards Goodfellow. He says a pursuit started and the car ended up spinning out on Clara Avenue near Etzel, and the suspect jumped out. That's when a foot pursuit then began. Then in the backyard of a home on the 5900 block of Chamberlain, Hayden says that the suspect reached for his waistband and the officer fired shots. Hayden says that a gun was not found on the suspect, but they are still checking the area.
You know, there was not a gun on the suspect. The path, this block and a half path that they ran on, had several weeded area, and so we're definitely looking through that. We're trying to locate the weapon. We will use a vaporwave dog, we'll use a metal detector, and the force investigative unit is here handling the scene.
Now, Hayden said that the suspect was shot in the abdomen and the officer is on administrative leave, which is protocol for any type of officer involved shooting. Now, we also talked to some residents who are waking up, coming out here this morning, and they say this is a very popular bus stop for kids. They get out here very early. They're happy no one was here when all of this took place, but it does worry them. Reporting live in North City, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News.
Thank you.